is done.
It's not done.
And we're here. And I'm here.
We about to go to Starbucks, y'all. Want to get on this?
We gotta go to Starbucks.
Y'all, so we're about to go to Starbucks downstairs. Today's the day of the game. And yeah, y'all, I hate my outfit, bro. It's so ugly. I got these.
You
keeping
the shirt on?
If not,
if Heather don't want one.
I got my nigga. I hate how it looks.
It looked nice. That turban on me, like.
I know. But
that make it look weird.
But yeah, I feel like my hair really ate today. What jacket? Y'all, look at this. Hold on. It's too much people. It's too much people. Why are you holding on to me like that? Yo, we're about to go to Starbucks. And like, I'm trying to see where you're at. They're already loaded up. They're about to start going to the game. But we're going into Starbucks. K-pop.
A few minutes later.
Oh yeah, I'm about to get a snack, but y'all, my mom just had to pull somebody out of the bathroom because they had a seizure on the fucking toilet. They had a seizure on the toilet, so my mama had to pull them out. So I'm saying that outside. But yeah, y'all, my mama just had to pull somebody off the toilet, and now we in the store, about to get some snacks. But yeah, y'all, cause why my mom has a pull out? But y'all, that's literally the second seizure that we've seen on the trip.
Johnny fighting.
Y'all need to pull it together.
The seventh round, Ken Bonifer, Mr. Clint Gillespie, and Dr. Jeremy Stonewall. The 2023 drum majors are Jason Carpio, Trenton Strickland, Blake Durden, and Jemiah Thornton. For your halftime entertainment, the Marching Southerners will be performing the ever-popular Malagueña, featuring mellophone soloist Antonio Benavides. And now, the moment that you've all been waiting for, the Jacksonville State University Marching!
Wait, they form us some. They form us sorry, but the Jackson State dancers are not it.
Y'all look what they built. They built it a ship.
Now they built their state sign. Y'all, I'm about to stop real quick, because this is a...
Here is 17-14.
Canada Field's pass complete to number 86, Terrence Carter.
All right, let's go, Alex. Show us what you got. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Number 84, Thomas Leo, kicking off for UL. Kickoff, they're caught by number 11, Jamari Joyner.
Yo, our team has the white socks. Red box. They better have put the best of the best on.
I'm in over. 31-24. That's all right, Jackson about to get the get back.
Number 5, Malik Jackson on the catch.
Shows on the screen once again, but yo, they need a winner in short. I don't want to show my own goal.
That one now, they got flip a coin.
Thank you.
Yo, they're making us work.
Over. They brought the ball home, man. They brought it home. good.
I'm not jumping over, I'm too scared.
Go ahead. You got right past them and get the gloves. She can't catch y'all.
I want money.
Money? You ain't gonna get no money. Go ahead. That's how you get your, you go to the gym, you go find them on the floor.
Let me get back up.
They won the bowl game, it's over. The game over.
Y'all, we won. Some crabs.
This is better than a one by one.
I'm not to deal with this with him. My family's spicy.
What's your sausage?
Anything?
Yeah.
Okay, here. That's what you're looking
like. Wait, let me see. Oh no, I'm not eating it. Seafood salad. Now, y'all, we had the corn. Y'all got potato, but I don't like potato. You don't like potato? Well, I'm gonna tell y'all how to dress this when I'm done. Peace.